Christy got the assignment of the night, didn't she? Well, let's shift gears. You have to take a look at this new video that we're sharing with you tonight at 11. This was sent to us by a viewer. What is this? You can see the giant shiny light just pointing right toward the camera. There it is. It's so large, so bright. You might be looking at this video and wondering, what the heck is that thing, right? Well, we're wondering that too. So we sent NBC2's Alexia Taropoulos to find out.
It looks like a Ferris wheel actually took to the sky.
What are your thoughts? What does that look like?
It kind of looks like just like a light. It's kind of what it looks like.
It's weird.
Have you seen anything similar before?
No.
That's the reaction from some after seeing this, a strange object caught on camera. A viewer sent this video to us. They say it was taken a few days ago, but they weren't sure what it was.
Find source, baby.
Yeah. I'd probably film it too as well, if I show my friends.
Although many are left wondering if it was a UFO flying through the night sky, there could be a simple explanation.
I think that might have been a helicopter with a searchlight.
That's how Kevin Russo, a retired U.S. Air Force Lieutenant Colonel, sees the video. He has over 40 years of experience seeing some weird and unexplainable things flying around him.
If it was cloudy that night or rain that night, whenever you look at lights through that, it creates a halo effect.
Although Russo does think UFOs are out there.
I was in the military for 27 years, and during that time period, I remember we did see a couple items that nobody could really explain. Radar couldn't track it or talk about it.
He encourages you to keep an eye out for the unexplainable. You never know when you might catch it.
Sorry to bust the bubbles of the people that thought it was a UFO, but... you know, maybe next time.
Reporting in Lee County, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.
Lots more.